Sanibonani bantase. I hope everybody is good. I hope you're having a lovely Sabbath. As usual, it's provoking thoughts. This video is only for educational purposes only. Today, we want to look at the Garden of Eden, the location, and everything that is connected. Genesis 2 and 8, the Master said he will plant his garden eastwards of Eden. Okay, eastwards of Eden is where? Eastern Cape. You will know why I'm saying this, because this is where Christ was born to. And as we know, Christ is called the second Adam for a reason. Okay, so now, things which actually has to be around for the garden to exist, because the garden actually it was in the place where they have the concentric rings, as you see on your screen here, is the contracted skin. And then Genesis 2 and 10 about the four rivers, but you see this ring here, yeah, is in the southernmost tip. The southernmost tip is in South Africa. It's not in Zimbabwe, Ethiopia, Kenya, like Turkey people claim that the Garden of Eden is there. It's all connected. And in this, near this garden, there are caves which they have the stone, what they call the onyx, you know, the marble stone, especially only in South Africa. Okay, so this is the reason why the Garden of Eden cannot be anywhere else but in South Africa. But these people, as you see on your screen, this is Cape West, they are exposing, look, Garden of Eden. And then you see the garden here. When you go to this place, this is in Port St. John, in Eastern Cape, you will see this garden. You can go and pick up fruits there. There are wild fruit. You know, I don't know, people, they take it, they eat it, but it's edible. This is where you can see all kind of fruits and you can pick for nothing. And then you see the garden road here, South Africa. And these mountains there where you see by the garden road here, these are 12 Apostle Mount, which goes into Simon's town and into Golgotha, where Christ was crucified. Okay, it cannot be. Hey, amen. This is, South Africa is holy. South Africa is a promised land. South Africa is Eden. And yeah, and the people who are there, they are the chosen nation. And we know I created in Genesis 2:7-8. The Most High formed a man out of dust, and he breathed in his nostril, he became a living soul. But I want you to look at this scripture, 2 Ezra. My goodness. As you see, it says, for out of her all came at first, and out of her all shall other come. And behold, they walk almost into destruction. So these are the people the Most High created. It was not only one Adam. Adamo means man, and Eve means women. But there were many who came out of her, out of the earth. Because we know that the Most High created from the ground different shade of the color of black people, yellow, whatever. Okay, look, Genesis 1 and 26, the Most High said, let us make man in our image. Let us, the meaning, these are more than one person creating here. This is the Most High, the Holy Spirit, and the Son, which is the voice, the word of the Most High, because we know that everything was created by him, for him. As you see, when the Most High created in our image. So now you have to ask yourself where the woman came from, if only the Most High was with his son, where he took the idea of a woman. A woman is created from the image of the Holy Spirit, which is a feminine spirit. And we know that heaven consists of, there are three bearing witness in heaven, the Son is not the Father, the Father is not the Holy Spirit, and so on and so on. This is the union of a family, not like all these people who translated our book to say that the Holy Spirit is a male. It doesn't make sense. As it is in heaven, so shall be unto this earth. And the union of the family consists of a mother and a father and children. This is common sense, but concept of Adam and Eve being only two people is sinful, is abomination. Why I'm saying this? Because these two, they gave birth to Cain and Abel, their children, okay, and even the daughters after all, meaning that before even the earth would be full of these people. So meaning that Cain and Abel has to sleep with their own sisters. Come on, guys. This is abomination. This is an insult. This is blasphemy. The reason why I'm saying this, these are many people, it will make sense when then Cain killed his brother and ran in the distant country. There he married his wife. Come from these people, if we're only two people in the garden, it doesn't make sense. And I want to give it to you that there was no snake in the garden that spoke to Eve. The snake are human beings, which have the serpent spirit, who came and invaded the garden where there were too many Eves and too many Adams, and they got together with the Eves and they produce what we call the people type of Cain. Cain and Canaan, these are two different stories. Then I will explain. After Cain, out of jealousy, murdered his people, his brother, he ran to a long distance country. There he married his wife. So the question here is, where do the people of his wife came from, and his wife, if there were only two people? It doesn't make sense. You see that even I'm on this also the notion of the African Americans claiming to be the indigenous of America. There were people, black people in Europe, kings and queens before Europeans. In Germany, in Austria, in England, Belgium, there were black people there ruling Europe before even the European came into it, because this time them they were in the Caucasus mountain in the caves. Okay, so I don't want to talk about that. I made a video about that and was taken down because they said a violation and all that. So this is Christ, as you see on your screen. Christ didn't come 2,000 years ago. It is a lie. He came in the 17th century. This time in the 17th century, his people, the tribe of Judah, the Xhosa people, were under the oppression of the Romans in West Cape. The West Cape Europeans exist of the Romans, the Greeks, and which is Pontius Pilate is a Greek. Okay, you hear by their name. Why? When you go to Greece, then you hear the Papalotis and the Pontos Latos and all that. Yeah, anyway, but these people, because he washed his hands, he was not in like the mind of the Romans. He washed his hands, he said, I don't see this man's fault. I wash my hand. I have nothing to do with the blood of this man, meaning that Christ is not... what they accuse him of, all right? So he left Nazareth. He was born in Nazareth in Eastern Cape, and he left to go to Jerusalem, which is what he's saying this, that because of the oppression of his people in the Western Cape, he had to come to redeem those who were in the covenant, okay? The children of Israel are the people of the covenant. None of the Gentiles are covenant. They are the people of the covenant. The reason why the Europeans had to come is because the children of Israel rejected the covenant and started lusting after Egyptian god, idol worship, Baba Zango. The reason why the European had to come, according to Deuteronomy 28 and 49, the Messiah said, I will bring a nation from far, far away that is whooping like an eagle. Eagle is an emblem of the European. All the Europeans, they have the same emblem as the eagle, right? So now they came into Western Cape and they dealt with Judah, and then this is when Christ came into, and then you know the story, what has happened, you know, end of the video. But does it, the garden was created in a mountainous place. South Africa, Southern Africa is mountainous. Okay, there's no place that is so mountainous like the Southern African countries. The garden was placed in the east of Eden, which is Eastern Cape, where Christ was born as a second Adam. We talk about that. And the garden had a big river, Umzimbovu River, where the four other countries emerged from. The Garden of Eden cannot be in Ethiopia, Kenya, Turkey, Zimbabwe, or anywhere else where you think, because of these rings that are found only in South Africa and also the Adam's calendar. Go to Rome. Rome came to us, Luke 21:24, and they, because of they rejected the covenant of the Messiah, they will fall by a sword, and the Gentiles will be in that place, will oppress them till the time of the Gentiles be fulfilled. Exodus 8:23, the Messiah said he is making and distinguish between his people and that of Pharaoh, which had the Egyptians, by the way, the North Africa with the chin of Kush, and also the Kushite of the South Sudan. Romans 11:17-21, here we see how the Gentiles were grafted in the family of Israel, because the Israel were the broken branches, because they decided to reject the covenant, and then the Messiah used these Gentiles, blessed them in order to make the chin of Israel jealousy, and he grafted them in. And the scripture said that, you know, these people will be very arrogant, as we see. You know, like the Hebrew Israelites, for example, they are arrogant against the Africans, because they believe in their own mind that they are children of Israel, but they don't fit any scripture of the identity when it's to do with the language, the territory, the class. They don't even know what the class is. But you know, I'm saying this only to make correction for people to be able to repent from the heresy what they are teaching, because their gospel is given to them by a guy called Yahweh Ben Yahweh, and they don't go according to scriptures, because the children of Israel are Africans. Christ was born in Africa, grew up in Africa, died and resurrected in Africa. He never went anywhere to America. He doesn't speak their language. He has nothing to do with their customs, their traditions, and all this stuff. But all of the Bantu people, because he is a Bantu man, and he cannot be called all these names. They call him Yawashawa, Dawadada. No, we call him Umsindisi. Why? Because he was born to save his people. It's just a title. He came in the name of his father, and his name he didn't reveal to the prophets, according to Exodus 6:3. He said, I appeared to Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob as God Almighty, but my name, the Lord, I did not reveal to no one. So we came to the end of our message today. May the Master be with you, protect, guide, and provide for your needs. Bye-bye. Miss Selenia.